my daughters and myself, because the stronger and happier I am with food in my restaurant, they see it in me. So it's huge. I'm hoping that by winning CHOP, I can show my daughters a winning side of me and a winning side to cooking.
Four chefs, three courses.
Get on the pressure, guys.
Only one chance to win.
That's the eye.
The challenge: create an unforgettable meal from the mystery items hidden in these baskets before time runs out. Our distinguished panel of chefs will critique their work.
That is one of the worst things I've ever done in my life.
Brilliant and inspired.
And one by one, they must face the dreaded chopping block. Who will win the $10,000 prize? And who will be chopped? Four competitors think they have what it takes to be the Chopped champion. Let's meet them. First up, Chef Monique King.
I'm Monique King, co-owner of Firefly Bistro in sunny South Pasadena, California. I have been the owner and co-executive chef.
No, don't bite it! Don't bite it! You'll tear it up! Don't bite it!
Cooking.